it going, guys? Long time no see. Let me explain to you what's going on. Going up to South Dakota for another gig, worship conference up there. Pretty excited about it. Gonna be there for 3 days. For the time being, though, my best friend Andrew Ellie is in town, so we're gonna go around Omaha for a while, mess around. We just went to Raising Cane's and Best Buy, got Heavyweights on Blu-ray. That was cool. And yeah, we'll start this day. We'll start this journey. Day one.
Oh, look, Bernie Sanders. Oh, no, that's Warren and Bill.
I saw it from distance. I assumed it was Bernie Sanders.
Warren Buffett and Bill Gates were in here at one point.
Oh, they're actually playing something in here.
Jack White played a show in there one time.
There's this one, and there's more back here as well, Zach.
What is this?
All guitar picks from...
What?
Where's the... Kiss? Gene Simmons?
Bill Gates played this.
Are you kidding me? Sorry that I didn't hear it, so I was like, wait, what's that?
All right, so now what's going on is I'm packing. I had like no time to pack this week, really. I was really busy this week with Andrew in town and getting ready for this. I really didn't have a lot of time to pack, so I'm doing very, very last minute packing. Like, Kevin's gonna be here like in an hour to pick me up, and I'm still packing. So I'm doing that. I think I got all my personal stuff packed, like shampoo and clothes and stuff like that. I'm just getting like little stuff now. But yeah, Kevin's gonna be here. He's gonna pick me up. We're gonna head over to Chris's place, get in Chris's car and head up. Just so you all know too, we're leaving Nebraska to go up to South Dakota at 10 p.m. at night. We're gonna travel all through the night, which is kinda crazy. But I love road trips, and I love weird, unique road trips like that, so I'm looking forward to it, really. But yeah, we're leaving like at 10 p.m. tonight, so yeah, we're doing that. Here we go, on the road. Let's do this. Just a quick side note. So we went to Best Buy earlier today, and if you've never seen this movie, it's one of the best movies ever. I hope I didn't get a glare there, but Heavyweights, best Disney film ever. I'm dead serious. You need to check it out. It's like $6 right now at Best Buy. Go watch it, please.
I've taken a few small trailers around the place, but this is as close as it gets.
There's literally no room.
The good thing is nothing's going to slide around.
The good thing is the Lord, okay?
Yeah. If anything, there's still a little bit of space over by the picture.
I'm sorry, you're not right for my church again sometimes.
No, man. No, I love it, man. I love it.
Hey, while we're here, is my bag accessible?
The bag is in the side.
Okay.
Yeah, which bag are you talking about?
I just want to get my headphones.
Yeah.
How saved are you? I can go all the way back.
I want my cheese
stick. You are a cheese stick. Oh! Shot fired. Yo, for some odd reason, I really want a hot sauce for these roller things.
I literally just took hot sauce out of my purse today. Well, my candy pack thingy. There was hot sauce in it because I got a burrito from
the
store.
All right, where do I go now?
Yo, I'm legit tempted to lay out on the concrete right now. Can we camp here?
Just enjoying stretching out?
Yes.
Well, if you're lucky, maybe you can put your legs up on Nate's lap. And...
That's not how this works.
I want to go for it.
I looked over at Bryce one point and he was like...
I may have been asleep at that point.
For like 6 seconds maybe?
Yeah, probably.
I'll get comfortable and then my thigh's like, hi. So this thing of not having blood to the rest of us, let's talk about that. And then I'm like, alright, let's talk about that. And then I readjust, but I'm like, I'm torn between completely invading your space.
It's not even bothering me. Don't even worry about it.
Don't give me that.
I'm too busy like trying to stay warm and comfortable with no pillow.
If you want to stay warm, I'll help you. See these bad boys? That's 98.6 degrees for you.
Just take a peek back in the rearview mirror and just spoon it.
The one hole Mexican. Hey, how's it going, guys? Alright, so update. We made it to South Dakota. We're at the camp right now. We're in the mountains, I think. I'm pretty sure we came up a hill. So we got here really early, like I think it was like 6 or 7, I honestly don't remember. We were all super tired. We loaded our stuff in the chapel, and then we all just like took like an hour nap in our cabin. We got the cabin tour later on. But yeah, now we're just setting up the stage for the next 2-3 days. Gonna hang out, play some music. It's gonna be a fun time, and here's kind of just the overview of the camp. Banjo. got done with rehearsal. I haven't been filming a lot lately. It's just because, ooh, there's thunder. It's just because, really, you come to these retreats and there's so much to do, and especially this one, we left at 10 p.m. at night, got here like 6 or 7 in the morning, and I've kind of had a hard time sleeping in the car, so, yeah. No, but we just got done with rehearsal. It went really well. We're going to rehearse again soon here, and then get started with the night. Super exciting stuff.
W-X-Y-Z, that's how I say my A-B-C, 1, A-B-C-D-E-F-G-H. Whoa, what?
That was amazing.
Oh, no.
Yeah, that's what we're talking about.
That was amazing.
That was the best change ever.
Mosh pit.
Yo, I will be the most annoying person on this campus.
Guys, that's the end of, I guess, day two, really. This has been crazy. It's been 2 days, even though it feels like one because of the traveling. But yeah, that's the end of day one, I guess, official day one. Look at this amazing view behind me. I keep forgetting we're in the mountains. This is so cool. I'm just gonna take a shower and just chill for the rest of the night. I'm not sure what we're gonna do tomorrow. I know we have another session in the morning, and then we have a lot of free time. Obviously, I'll vlog it all for you all. And yeah, good night. See you tomorrow.